impressed with what is going on within our country with the new technology. We can enjoy learning about our country, the history of our country, where we have come from. And so it is important because it will help us know where we are heading as a nation. History is very important to guide us to the next level.
We have historical photos back 1939 up to where we are. We have visited Machakos, Masunja, and we were there. We visited Muranga, and now we are in Nakuru.
I was called yesterday by a friend called Washira, and he told me that he saw a picture belonging to my dad. So I decided yesterday that I'll have to come and see it. And I'm very happy to see this picture because my dad was a farmer from Bahati. He acquired the farm when they were 11 from Limuru. It has really motivated me, still as a farmer. I'm doing wheat farming, still in the same farm with my other brothers and sisters. And we are very proud of my father because this is what he motivated us to do. From this farming, we have been able to go to school and we have been able to become the way the same people we are
doing.
Nimefurahia sana kuona kazi ambayo inafanywa hapa leo na hii ni historia mzuri. Ambayo inafurahia sana ni hii ya wale Kapenguria 6-5 ambao walifungwa kwa kupigania uhuru wetu wa hapa Kenya. Naonekana watu wote walikuwa kitu kimoja. Sasa watu Kenya wasinya wakagawanyika kwa sababu wale waanzilishi walikuwa kitu kimoja. Na tungetaka Kenya sisi pamoja tuwe namna hiyo kwa sababu ile foundation iliwekwa na hawa Kapenguria 5 ni picha na mimi ni mfano ambao ni safi umepeleka Kenya mbele.
We are having photos of 300,000 photos, historical photos. We are having negatives, 780 photos. We are doing videos, and we are having books. All those will be online. If you want to visit us, you click www.live. The benefit will be online. It will be easier to us to serve our users, and it will be easier for users to see what we have.
Kwa uchungu na mateso, kwa vilio na huzuni, tulinyakuliwa uhuru na mashujaa wa zamani, hawakushtushwa na risasi.
We'll be selling these photos through online, that is e-commerce.
I came with my son and he's able to see that the grandfather was doing something very good. I think he's proud of the grandfather.
Kutoka ziwa mpaka pwani, kaskazini.